right, so I got a wine fridge here. This is a full size. It's about 5 foot tall. It's a Euro cave. I'll go ahead and open it up here so you can see how big it is. It's got
about 200 bottles maybe or so it holds. And let's go ahead and round back and see how much power it's used.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and look at the meter for a wine fridge here. It's been on about 2.5 weeks. In the last 454 hours, you used about $3, it says, 12 kilowatt hours. And there we go, 12 kilowatt hours in the last 454 hours.